This one is look, a story.
Look at this mystical experience.
I was working with this guy, Dan, and we were sitting in his car eating lunch, and all of a sudden...
Look at this shit, they're literally fucking...